to be there.
So now you're looking at me again.
Well, if Lindsay got here.
No.
There and it's going to be full of everybody I know, but lots and lots of people. I know Jen's going to love it, but I'm a little worried about everybody being up there. And be fun though. I'll make it through it.
What's going through your mind right now?
I'm just ready. It's been a year and a half, and that's way too long. But we wanted November, and I'm really excited. And I'm probably going to cry, which means he's probably going to cry, and then we're all going to cry. Or I'm going to do the happy crying face that I did with Tracy's wedding, which isn't very attractive, so. But I'm excited. I'm really excited, and I'm just ready.
Thank you.
shall live? Who gives Jennifer to be married to Ryan? To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To help. To sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Thereto.
Thereto.
I pledge thee my faith.
I pledge thee my faith.
I, Jennifer, take thee Ryan.
I, Jennifer, take thee Ryan.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold, of course.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love.
According to God's holy word.
And thereto.
And thereto.
I pledge thee my faith. That they who wear them.
In token and pledge.
Of our constant faith.
Of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
With this ring, in the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. In token and pledge.
In token and pledge.
Of our constant faith.
Please put your hands together for Ryan and Jennifer.